Hello everyone, I'm Toshi Yanagi. Today I'd like to introduce you Marshall Amps voiced by David Friedman. I've been using these amps for my Van Halen tribute videos throughout 2020. Also, I've used the same setup playing live at the Whiskey A Go Go with my Van Halen tribute band, Brown M&Ms. Here's my signal chain and setup. This is Exotic XSC2 with TY-59 humbucker by Freedom Custom Guitars in Japan, and Exotic RV-60 single coil pickups. Pedal board done by Friedman. Marshall amp using Variac set to 90 volt AC. Into Fryett PS100 attenuator and into speaker cabinet. Let's talk about the amps. Bottom one is 1968 50 watt Plexi with EL34 power tubes. Top one is 2007 50 watt reissue model with 6 CA7 power tubes. Okay, let's see if you can hear the differences between these two amps. We'll be right back. I think this amp is wild and sexy, dynamically sensitive, explosive but extremely tasty. I always had a thing in my back of my head. Maybe someday I could play 80s riff with the right sound, and this amp got me the closest. So, if you have a question about this amp, please contact David Friedman. I put all the gear and contact info in the description below. That's all I have for today. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I'd appreciate if you hit subscribe button and leave me a comment. Stay safe, everybody. I'll see you on the next one.